Boss says we gotta change our outfits.
What? I just worked this one in.
Yeah, something about copyright infringement.
I'm gonna get a head start. I'll meet you fellas out there, huh?
Well, I'm not changing.
Come on, man. Don't quit. Just change.
No, I quit. That's it. I quit.
I could have accidentally shot you guys. Come on.
Here we go, okay, here we go. Watch me, keep watching me. Okay, guys, watch.
I'll straighten up. We're on the lookout for a super criminal here. We need to retrieve the Simpson 9000 and bring Steve in. Does everybody understand? Good. The sooner we bring him in, the sooner he'll be punished by death.
Oh, Colonel, no! I'm going in, cover me! I'm coming for you, Colonel! Watch me! Cover my back!
Call for backup!
Yesterday's brawl will be tomorrow's brand!
Why'd they have to come today? It's my first day off. It could only be after one thing. Ha! They breached the perimeter. Looks like they'll be here in 9 minutes. Simpson 9000 takes 20 minutes to boot up though. Yes, but the time you spent thinking about it, you could have already started booting it up. You're a genius, thanks. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to hop in a little bit earlier than expected. I've got no choice. Good old Simpson 9000. Not even ready yet. Luckily, I got this cord from Mr. Brisket. Once I'm in, I'm in. I won't even need my computer to keep this baby running. Hopefully, I can get it booted up in time. 1%. This is gonna take forever.
Right, so just grab the megaphone and call future Steve out to inform him of his rights and so on and so forth.
Me call him? You're the leader. I think you should. Johnny, what do you think? I don't have an opinion on the subject.
Future Steve, you're under arrest for past, present, and future crimes. You are completely surrounded. Hand over the Simpson 9000 and accept your fate. Failure to comply will result in death.
Looks like I'm gonna have to buy us some time.
You are under arrest for treason. Failure to comply will result in death.
Snowball! Do you know what's going on? Maybe it's another drill.
I'm scared, Larry.
Me too.
Here he comes. Get ready.
So, you want the Simpson 9000, huh?
Just hand over the Simpson 900 thing and accept your fate.
Well, I don't have it. I left it in the last world I was in.
If you come willingly, there is a chance you could spend the rest of your days in the bowels of the mine.
You know what I see when I look at you all? Fear.
Steve, I'm gonna ask nicely. Just hand over the Simpson thing, would ya?
I'd rather die.
Hey guys, sorry I'm late. Traffic was awesome. Oh, sorry!
Me neither. I think we should get down, camouflage with the snow.
Yes, great idea, boss.
Great job,
I concur.
Boss.
Yes, good idea, yep. Yes.
Man, I want to get in there.
The Simpson 9000, you are our only shot. Well, at least Mr. Brisket's cord survived. What are we gonna do, little kitty? That's a great idea. Use Mr. Brisket's cord to get inside the Simpson 7 and detonate the house so the troopers can't get us. You're a genius. We should get going.
You've got 1 minute, Steve, and we're coming in.
1 minute? I'm going in now. Ugh.
Here we go.
You're horsing around again, Eduardo. You're gonna get hurt.
Guys, cover me.
Self-destruct activated.
All right, let's get the Simpson 7 booted up.
You've got 30 seconds left, Steve. And then we're coming in.
Are you ready for this? All right, buckle up. Here we go.
Wow, the Simpson 7. It's been a while. Hey, little kitty, you made it. What should we do first? We can do anything. Isn't this great?
Simpson 7. This is going to be wonderful.
Come on, buddy, you can make it.
I said the craziest dream. That was no dream there, Sonny. This is the dream. Looks like you bumped your head a little too hard there, huh?